Hey, Henry. Henry. It's good to hear you play again.
Thank you.
We haven't played together for years, have we?
It's been a while.
Henry Kunst and I go way back, folks. Been playing together since sometime in the later mid-70s, and he used to edit a great magazine about free jazz and improvised music called Bells, which I did a nice long interview with Derek Bailey for, a great experience early in my life. And I don't know, what you got something you wrote over there. You're always the writer type, but you wrote about Derek. You want to read it to us, and then we'll play some.
All right. Well, the first time I heard Derek Bailey was on the record Topography of the Lungs, the first Incas release with Evan Parker and Hon Benny.
That's the first one I heard too. That made me want to go buy a guitar, and I bought a guitar because of hearing that record.
The record was a powerful announcement of a new musical language. But the significant thing about it is that while the music was extraordinarily challenging on its own terms, the record itself was not really meant as an enshrinement of the new language it presented. Rather, the point of the music had everything to do with improvisation in its purest sense. It was saying that when music is not bound to any set form or format, then any number of musical languages might be possible. That language could and would take shape out of the organic process of playing itself if the players would allow it to happen. And Derek Bailey particularly, because he was the elder statesman of the group and had already had the experience of playing any number of types of music, gave full legitimacy to this approach to music making. He very much empowered all of us who were working from a primarily improvisational chart, but who were perhaps not feeling like what we were doing was quite musically valid. He said, yes, it is important, it is valid, it has value, and continue on.
Continue on. Let's do that.
I don't know.